Okay, we have a line set up on a slope. It's 30, a 30-foot line with approximately 2 foot of drop. We've got one with slope regulators and one without. We've got our regulators hooked up. Our supply line is zip tied to the support pipe as extra support. Our water level on both of them are relatively close to the same. We are going to walk down, and at 5 inches of slope, we have a VR209 slope regulator to cut the pressure back. We're going to go back down to the next one, which is 5 inches of slope, with another VR209. A VR209 can take up to 4 to 6 inches of slope out of the line. We're going to go down to our next VR209. And then we're going to come down to the end, and we'll show you that we've maintained that same approximate water level for better management of the line. But if you look at the line without slope regulators, the dramatic change in the line. We can put up to 4 209 regulators in a series, and then we have a VR204 regulator, which we can put up to 3 regulators in a series.